Parang piyesta na, oh. Karton, karton. Ay, bingo. Sampan ng mga sisiyo natin na lililit.
Ayan, magandang gabi po sa lahat. And of course, to Divine, happy birthday. At alam mo, yung parents mo, especially si mama mo, ay parang pangalawang nanay na din namin. At gusto kong malaman mo na mahal ka nila. At hindi ka mag-isa at lagi mong tatandaan na blessing ka sa aming lahat. Kaya i-enjoy mo lang ang gabing ito. At yung gift ni Ate Sheng, hindi siya house and lot. Pero magagamit mo din siya at sana magustuhan mo. Yun lang. Happy birthday.
Thank you so much po. Yes. Ayan, mga anak ng mga kapatid natin sa... Hindi natin kaano-ano pero naging nanay na natin. Tama? Minsan, oh, Divine, sabi mo kay mama mo, may project tayo. Gagawin natin overnight. Ganun ka rin ba? Ginagamit ka rin ito na napakalam. May mga ganyan tayong kaibigan eh, tama? Tama? Meron. Okay, next we have Elizabeth Maldonado. Nasaan po si Miss Elizabeth? Ang susunod po kay Ma'am Elizabeth Maldonado ay si Miss Jamila Mejia. Okay? Nasaan po si Miss Elizabeth? Okay, let's proceed with Jamila Mejia. Jamila or Jamila? Okay. And to complete our 18 treasures, palakpakan po natin Sherry Rose Liguanan. Ayun.
Who is walking the light of His grace? May you continue doing God's will in your life and keep your fire always burning. I, your ate, will always be excited to see the amazing things that God has prepared as you embark on this beautiful journey. God bless you always, and I love you so much. Happy yes birthday again.
Thank you so much po. You may now bigay na lang po natin kaya. Okay, thank you, Mama Daniela. Now we have Miss Olivia Espinoza. Ayan, si Miss Olivia. Maraming salamat po for attending and sparing a piece of your time para sa ating celebration tonight.
Good evening po sa ating lahat. To my dearest Divine Joy, happiest birthday Divine, as you step into adulthood, may you always find yourself surrounded by love. There will be times of sadness too. Someone will break your heart. There will be unrequited love, floods with friends, and disappointments. I will send you off with any pearls of wisdom. You don't need them. I just hope that you continue through life with kindness, determination, and ambition that you have started it with. May your night be as dazzling as your smile and filled with laughter, love, and unforgettable moments. Cheers to the beginning of a new chapter filled with endless possibilities and exciting adventures ahead. Enjoy every moment and make beautiful memories. Happy 18th birthday, Be. Iiwanan ko lang sa yung isang verse. Isaiah 60 verse 22, when the time is right, I, the Lord, will make it happen. Alam ko na lahat ng dream mo ay matutupad. kasi kasama mo ang Lord. Yan lang, happy birthday.
Ayan, thank you.
Ka-vocal. Hindi ko nga din alam bakit nahihiya ako na in-invite mo ako kasi bihira lang din naman tayo magkwentuhan. Pero nagkaka-chat naman tayo sa IG, ganyan. Kaya huwag mong kakalimutan na pagkailangan mo ng tulong kahit sa aspeto, kahit financial, charo. And then kahit sa aspeto, hanggang kaya kong tumulong, tutulungan kita. Basta one call away lang si Ate Shama. Yan lang, enjoy mo ang gabi mo kasi ikaw ang bida ngayon.
Thank you.
Good evening po sa ating lahat. So, happiest blessed birthday to one of the most generous person that I know. The person with whom I share same interests like K-pop. The person that very flexible in the ministry of the Lord. And continue to be a blessing to others. And I am beyond grateful for all the memories we had. And I know you have a big dream for yourself and for your family. And I declare that God will grant it according to His will. And furthermore, as you walk on your college journey, it will not be easy, but in the end, it is worth it. God bless you, Divine. Enjoy your life.
Yes.
Good evening po sa ating lahat. So, first of all, happy birthday, Divine. I think all of us, we can agree when I say that Divine is very, very generous. Because I have personally experienced Divine generosity. That's why your existence means a lot, your kindness and love for everyone. They said that you are lucky because you have Sis Delia and Brother Jerry as your parents. Although I can agree with that, but I think your parents are the real lucky ones because they have a daughter like you. Unika iha. So Divine, continue to spread your generosity. Continue to be the person they admire because you love and give too much. I know you have a lot of dreams, so we hope and pray that all of them will be yours. God bless you even more and good luck on your college journey. Magiging mahirap, pero I know makakaya mo. Happy birthday and enjoy your magical night.
Yes, maraming salamat. This is indeed a magical night for Divine Joy. Yan, isang trivia. Well, of course, alam po alam yun ng lahat na siya ay isang unikahiha. And sabi nga nila, napakaswerte ng parents ni Divine Joy sa kanya. Well, of course, mga kaibigan, let us always remember that we do not choose our family. It's our, it's God's gift to you as you are to them. Ayan. And maraming salamat po sa pamilya, sa parents ng ating debutant for tonight. Of course, lahat po ng babae ay inasam at pinangarap magkaroon ng ganitong celebration. Palakpakan po natin ang magulang, ang parents at pamilya ni Divine Joyce. Divine Joy. Hindi. Masyado kasing maraming kasiyahan. Kaya Joyce. Plural yun, Ben. Okay, Luzon. Next, we have Ma'am Ronaline Adviento. Ma'am Ronaline? Miss Ronaline? Ah, wala na. Well, of course, I know that she wants to greet you a happy birthday. And she also wants to send her warm wishes para sa sa'yo. Next, we have Unique Alvarez. Nasaan po? Si Unique Alvarez. Ayan.
Dear Divine Joy, welcome to Adulthood Vine. Sabi nga sa Romans 15 verse 35, may God of hope fill you with all joy and peace in faith so that you overflow with hope by the power of the Holy Spirit. Nasa legal age ka na, which is you can slowly crawling out of your teenage years, just enjoying this stage ng buhay mo. Huwag kang masyadong magpaka-stress because this is the stage of more opportunity and responsibility. So dapat ready ka tayo from this. So I pray na sana lahat ng desires ng puso mo ay pagkaloob sa'yo ni Lord. I wish all the best and so lucky to have you as my sister in Christ. Enjoy every moment. Love you big time.
Yes, of course, I know. Divine Joy loves you too big time. Maraming salamat, Miss Unique. Tama ba? Next, we have Sunshine Lakambakan. Nasa po si Miss Sunshine. Okay, next we have Cassandra Ragual.
This letter is dedicated to Divine, who always treats us wholeheartedly, and I just wanted to thank you for the unexpected friendship we built together. Like, I didn't expect that we would be this closer, so thank you for that. And I just wanted you to know that we always got you on our back, so when in school, you don't have to be afraid of anything because we got you. Lastly, good luck to your upcoming future because I'm always rooting for you. Happy legality, Divine.
Thank you so much. Napakaganda ng speaking voice. Miss Cassandra, maraming salamat. They always got your back. So di mo kailangan mag-review. Joke lang po. Next we have Shaira Gigante.
Legality Divine, I am glad to be here with you today, celebrating one of your most memorable milestones in life. Thank you for the unexpected friendship. I want to take this opportunity to tell you how much of a good friend you are. You are full of kindness and so generous to everyone around you, especially those people close to you. That personality of yours will be your strength in the midst of challenges, kaya keep being good to other people lang. You bring light and happiness into our lives. May your dreams take flight and your ambitions reach high. You deserve all the happiness that the world could give. Continue exploring as an individual. I know God will bless you and your family. Love a lot.
Yeah, thank you so much, Shaira Gigante. Ang look-alike po ni Pia Works back. Tama? Do you agree? Di ba? Isang kaway naman dyan. Okay. Next, we have Dane Bernardo. Okay, let's proceed with Norel Lacayana. Ayan, good evening po. And thank you so much for making this appear.
Good evening po sa ating lahat. Ayan, happy 18th birthday, Ate Divine. And ayun po, no words can express talaga how grateful I am to be your friend, how grateful we are to be, ano po, to be na makilala ka namin. Super thankful ako kasi patuloy ka pa rin lumalaban. And ayun po, kung ano man yung pinagdadaanan mo ngayon, ate, you will get through it by the grace of the Lord. And always remember that God prioritizes you. Ayun, napaka-hardworking tao, ate. And napaka-humble mo pa. Andito lang ako palagi for you and I will always be there for you. Love you always.
Yes, thank you so much, Norel. Ayan, maraming salamat po. Next, we have Ace Zell Ann Balagtas. Okay, let's proceed with Mariel Gonzaga. Beautiful lady tonight.
Hello, cellphone lang pa. Ayan, happy 18th birthday, Divine Joy Liquanan. Welcome to Legality, another year, another chapter with your beautiful life. May this chapter be filled with love and success. Grateful ako kasi ikaw yung naging pinsan ko. And kung hindi dahil sa'yo, hindi natutuloy yung mga gala natin. Magkakaalis na tayo niyan. Sana hindi magbago yung bonding natin. Sana ganun pa rin. Kahit sobrang hirap ng college life, papunta na tayo dun. Kahit sobrang hirap ng college life, kayanin mo pa rin. And ayun lang, wish ko for you is to continue to be a great lady. And to continue inspire others, others. Wishing you good health, wealth, and all the happiness in the world. Happy birthday.
Yeah, thank you so much, Miss Mariel Gonzaga. Iniwan po nila yung letter. Kailangan ko rin po iwan yung cellphone. Okay, next we have Angelica Fernandez.
Happy 18th birthday, Divine. May your special day filled with joy, laughter, and happiness in the world. Wishing you a year ahead filled with love and success. And for an unforgettable moment, syempre. Enjoy your day to the fullest. Cheers your many more amazing years ahead.
So much po. Next, we have Stephanie Niegos. Nasaan po si Miss Stephanie Niegos? Okay, next, we have Angel Rona Dugay. Nasaan po si Angel Rona? Tapos pala tayo sa ating 18 handwritten letters. Yung isang message po kasi, mamaya na po sasabihin. Ayan. Requested by our debutant. Baka siya makabasa. Hindi, joke lang. Ayan, mamaya na po natin isisiwalat kung sino yung isang guest natin or recipient ng 18 handwritten letters. Ayan. May request our DJ ng isang party-party naman na song.